Oh, yeah.
You're going to lose. You lack conviction.
I don't think I'm going to.
So that's what it does.
Is down.
I guess he never did get you to sign them.
That was an idea.
Stark knows this.
Called the Avengers Initiative. The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people. See if they could become something more. Phil Coulson died still believing in that idea. In heroes.
I'm not marching a Fury's Fife. Neither am I. Right now we gotta put that behind us and get this done. Now Loki needs a power source. If we can put together a list.
Isn't that personal? He wants to beat us, he wants to be seen doing it. What's an audience?
This is opening night, and Loki, he's a full tilt diva. He wants flowers, he wants parades, he wants a monument built to the skies with his name plastered.
This shouldn't count. Yeah. All right. Follow the blue dots.
Time to go.
Go where?
I'll tell you on the way. Can you fly one of those jets?
I can.
You should start charging for your services. Don't let the director know I said that.
Thanks. You got a suit?
Yeah.
Then suit up.
Oh, we're gonna go suit up. Yeah, let's see where this takes us. Probably his room, if I had to guess, but we'll see. And we'll have to see. Very upset I never got to see Black Widow this year. I was looking forward to it. Also very looking forward to Mulan. That never happened. But apparently they are going to still come out. I was worried that, you know, they would go straight to digital. and then shortly after they'd be right on Disney Plus. But it looks like they were, you know, they chose to hold out on both of them, which I think was a good idea. I think, you know, even with restrictions, I think I would still go to the movie theaters. Like right now, like if they were open, but they're not. I love their hair pops out. Like they're not fully in there.
Coulson, no, you were the greatest man I ever knew. You will be avenged.
I'm still waiting.
The Avengers,
my theater to open back up. Yeah, ours. Coulson, ours isn't open either. So. Huh?
The communication system's working again. Oh, hey, it's you guys. The Helicarrier is stranded at the moment, so you're kind of on your own against Loki. Sorry about that. Oh, and also try not to damage that Quinjet you took, okay?
Right, we're now on Avengers Assemble.
Sir, I've turned off the arc reactor. But the device is already...
So we have 10 chapters left.
The barrier is pure energy. It's unbreachable.
Yeah, I got that. Plan B.
Sir, the Mark 7 is not ready for deployment.
Then skip the spinning rims. We're on the clock.
I love the general goofiness of these games.
Please tell me you're going to appeal to my humanity.
Actually, I'm planning to threaten you.
What have I to fear?
The Avengers.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.
How will your friends have time for me when they're so busy fighting you? This usually works.
Not uncommon.
Jarvis? Troy!
New suit. Womp womp.
Right. Army.
Loki! Turn off the Tesseract or I'll destroy it.
You can't. There is no stopping it. There is only the war.
So be it.
Yeah?
I see him.
This is Agent Hill, Thor. Do you read me? I really hope you still have that communicator we gave you. Try and avoid Loki's attacks before taking him out. The last thing we need right now is a mind-controlled God of Thunder.
All those freaking coins. Apparently messed that one up.
Agent Romanoff. Please respond.
Nope.
Well, I guess you're a little busy.
Stark, we're on your three, headed northeast.
Come on. There we go. Am I just dodging? Okay. There we go.
Look around you. You think this madness will end with your rule?
Scary, swoopy things. Flying fish, that's what I'm gonna call them.
We've got civilians trapped up here. Loki.
They're fishing a barrel down there.
They're fishing a barrel.
Captain Rogers, come in. We're getting reports of civilians trapped near your current location. We need to clear the area right now.
All right, well, let's go.
Think you can hold them off?
Captain, be my genuine pleasure.
Just like Budapest all over again.
All right. I'm just trying to get all these coins. There's gonna be a lot of coins to collect here. Big Yeet. That's a little sick. There's a purple in there. Okay, oh, okay. Bigger yeet. Yeet. coins. Sure. Help. Under here. I don't know why that was such a pain in the butt to switch to Hawkeye. But it was. Oh, that was lit.
Who are these guys? What do they want with us?
I don't know if we'll get this one, guys.
Handier than you might think.
Okay, I don't even have. Clear out some of these people.
Got a window. 4, 3.
Oh, thanks. I thought I'd be stuck like a mannequin forever.
Whatever. Oh, you punk. All right, y'all starting to get on my nerves now.
To help with this, but it isn't exactly an everyday scenario.
Okay, I understand. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Alright, we have to get up there.
Thanks for saving us. Are those guys from out of town or something?
Gotta get back up there.
I say, come on, Cap. Launch. Alright. Let's do the spinny spins. No! Cap, I need you. Try it again. You're welcome for the host. Sorry, I didn't say anything. Oh, you're good. No problem, my man. There we go. Oh. I'm supposed to spam back. My bad. Bunch of building here. How dare you?
Handier than you might think.
Some pizza, that does sound good.
Hello? Can anyone get us out of here?
Thank you so much.
Oh, Cap, come on now. Who would win in a fight? Darth Vader or Kylo Ren? That is a good question.
Oh, thanks.
I'm going to say Darth Vader. Yeah, I'm going to say Darth Vader. My money's on Darth Vader. Yeah, same, Lord. There's one more.
Real hero should never be too proud to.
Ah, yes. Something to do with that. Right? I would assume. Okay. Yeah, I was starting to wonder if she was just over here. Oh my god, there's a bunch of them. Okay, who would win in a fight? Anakin or Kylo Ren? Same people just before Anakin went to the dark side. I still say Anakin. Yep. I would still say Anakin. Just his skill. I mean, he successfully took down Dooku. I feel like, given the right circumstances, he would have taken down Darth Sidious much, much sooner. Yeah. We got his attention. Like, Kylo is powerful, I'm not gonna lie. Like, yeah, I mean, he's definitely powerful. But I don't know. I just feel like there's something in my heart, like Anakin would win that. Like, I feel like Anakin, the only reason why Anakin took down Count Dooku was because of Palpatine. You're correct on that one. You are correct on that one. But Lore did come in with a good part there. Kylo's training was incomplete. So he's not I didn't even think about that, but that's true. Both good points there. I really love questions like these that, you know, really make you think. And plus, you know, I learn stuff from chat, and I appreciate it. Because I love learning, and I think a lot of people do, but the issue is that people equate learning with school, and school wasn't always a good experience for a lot of people. In fact, you know, school most of the times ruins. School ruins learning. I'm a Jedi like my father before me. Good old Luke. Oh no. Here we go. Now that's Thor. I know that. What? Oh, there we go. Okay. It's weird. I don't feel like you play as Thor a lot. And that's for Hawkeye, that's for sure. I'm really enjoying this one. But I do love the Marvel Avengers movies, so. I remember as a kid going to see the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man movie in theaters with my dad. It was awesome. It was so awesome. There was a girl I liked at the time, and she was a blonde, but for some reason I was like, I'm Peter Parker, she's Mary Jane. And it was like, she likes me, but she doesn't know it yet, you know, type thing. It was just, you know, elementary school thoughts. Do you play Star Wars Battlefront 2? I have. Unfortunately, I am, I don't play as much as I want. Well, I didn't play as much as I should, so there are a lot of people that are better than me. And when I play, it just frustrates me because people are so much better. But I do enjoy it. I know it's kind of like a core gameplay mechanic that it's not locked, but I wish that it was either locked in third person or locked in first person. Because the majority of my play time is trying to figure out which one I want to play. I feel like if it was locked to one view, I would like it better. Because they both have their advantages, and they both have their disadvantages. Do some building. No cap. Yeah. There was a while, there were like about a month or so, I played Battlefront 2 a lot. I was better at Battlefront 1 for some reason. Like, almost every game mode. For some reason, I'm bad at the flying in the second one, but I was good at the first one. So, I played too much of Star Wars Battlefront 2. Well, I mean, you know, when you find a game you like, you can't help but play it. Tony, what are you doing there? What are you doing there, Mr. Stark? facts. Oh, yeah. What are we shooting at here? Yeet. There we go. No, get back here. Ah. Is this your last level for the first Avengers movie? Yes. Should be. I mean, I don't know. It's actually my first time playing this. Yeah, last Christmas, I picked up a bunch of these, and my goal was to get as many as I could, well, as many as I wanted. I do have a question to ask you, Lord, if you're still here. Do you think it's worth it to get the Lego Movie game? Because the only ones I'm missing, I think it's cool we have two movies, one game. Oh yeah, yeah, same. And I was I didn't know, like, so, you know, obviously I read the back of this one, you know, the back of the case. And it said that, you know, it was like it encompassed a bunch of movies, and which it does, but it's not like you play through all of the movies. And that's what was going on in my head. I was like, okay, cool, so we'll play through all of Captain America, all of Thor Dark World, but like you play through parts of them, not necessarily the entire movies, which is what I thought was going to happen. But I do like the way these are like, these are interlaced, and how you play both of them. I do like that. But yeah, my question is, are the Lego Movie ones worth getting? And also, is Lego City Undercover worth getting? Because there's the Ninjago movie. Lego game, there's, you know, the Lego Movie 1 and 2 game, and then the one I really want is The Incredibles, because that's both The Incredibles movies. The first one, yes, not sure about the second game. Okay. I'll definitely look into it, you know. You know, if the first two are pretty cheap, you know, it's kind of hard to say no. Big Yeet. Yeet. I was like, sure, my kitty cat wasn't getting into trouble. Alright, we're close to True Avenger. Okay. Have you played Detroit Become Human? Yes, I did that a long time ago on my channel, like when I first started streaming. And I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it a lot. I don't exactly remember the ending I got, or like the choices I made, but I had a lot of fun with it. There we go. How dare you?
You know what it's like to be unmade.
I mean, surely this is something we build, okay. True Avenger, let's go. We hadn't got it the last few levels, unfortunately. Phew. A bigger yeet.
You
tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
This part was really cool. Yes, of course it was. Like I said, every time I play Lego games like this, it just makes me want to watch the movies that they correlate with.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
Oh.
I guess this means reinforcements have arrived. Better take that thing down while you've got a chance.
Okay, there we go. You should get Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. Yeah, but like we're so close to the collection, I might as well just wait. Because they may redo that one. Like, so I don't know. I think I'm just gonna wait on that one. Saying it now, the new Lego Star Wars game is going to be 80. I don't think so. I mean it could be. If it was, I definitely wouldn't be mad. But I don't think it'll be that much.